What's up, everyone? I'm back, and I'm going to make this my last race for now. I'm driving the Shelby Cobra, which is notorious for having the shittiest handling I've ever seen out of any car in anything ever. So this ought to be interesting. It's a cool as fuck car. Don't get me wrong. I love the fucking car. But holy shit. Try to turn this fucker, and it just does not like you. So this is not gonna go well. I'm just saying that right now. But yeah, this is gonna be my last race for now. Then I'm actually probably gonna take a break from recording for a bit, eat some dinner, put my feet up for a bit, and then, yeah, it'll be all good. Oh shit, yeah, see, this thing does not fucking handle at all. When I say at all, I mean at all, so I'm gonna, like, take this track super fucking slow. And when I say super fucking slow, I mean super fucking slow. I don't know how else to put it. I'm not going to be going super fast. And even though I'm not going to be going super fast, I'm still going to fuck this shit up. This car does have incredibly fast acceleration. Underestimated that. I even let off all the gas for a little bit, but I still underestimated it. This little fucker is tough to get the hang of. I even let off the gas all the way, just wanted to get the job done. Gonna like, yeah, there we go. That'll work, right? Yeah, there we go. But yeah, driving this little fucker is one of the toughest things that you have to do in this game. That is not fucking easy. I'm sure I did not make it look easy either. Thank you. has crazy fast acceleration, but no handling whatsoever. And when I say whatsoever, I really mean it. One hell of a car. As you can see, I fucked that up. Yeah, I actually handled that turn pretty damn well, overall. I just took it very slow on that. So yeah, anyway, that's gonna be it for that for now. I'll be back in a little bit after I get some dinner and put my feet up for a bit and shit. So I'll see y'all in a little bit. Peace out.